Hey, what's going on, everyone? AC the Consular coming to you live for a little more Dragon Quest Heroes Blind. In the last episode, we finally gained access to the, what I believe will be the final dungeon in the game, but we also got ourselves a bunch of side quests we gotta go ahead and take care of. We gotta get the king's new clothes, gotta get the big bag, World Tree Woes going on there, and also we have a monstrous operation to deal with. Also, we got these Bloomer Bandits, where we have to take care of 60 sorcerers. And first thing I'm going to do in this episode is I'm actually going to go ahead and show you where I'm planning on taking care of that goodness, to take care of all those sorcerers. So let's head over to Dawn's home, shall we? Now if you go, Captain, my Captain, I'll head over here and hopefully we'll run into some sorcerers. If not, then I'm just a goddamn liar. Alright, come on screen, let's load her up. We gotta take care of 60 of them, like we have before. I'll take care of a few here and there, if they are here. And then from there, I'll take care of the rest off screen. So let's go ahead and... I wanna get some experience. I'm gonna definitely get some experience for sure along the way, because... Man, we also have a map to take care of, and you guys saw how poorly I did against that boss there. Holy crap, well I'm glad Kiro's leveling up. Leveling up? I'm gonna remember these, I guess. Alright, let's go ahead. And we got Muddy Hands. Muddy Paws? No, it's a children's book, but it's a good book nonetheless. I like it. I'm kind of a fan of the children's stories. Not the children. Just the stories. And so it's kind of a classic. My wife also likes it, because we both love doggies. We got ourselves, as you guys know. And then we got King Dorcas leveling up. Nice. I've talked about him in previous episodes. I have a French bulldog. His name is Jack. And we love that little guy to death, so you know we love our aminals. Speaking of aminals, where in the blue hell would those sorcerers be? Is this him? Oh, this might be him. Alright. Come on, let's take care of you real quick. And there's one right here. Take you out real quick. And I want to go ahead and see if those are counting. No, they're not counting. Those are not sorcerers. Shoot. Alright, so I'm gonna do victory lap, see if I can have some more baddies spawn somewhere that I haven't been to just yet. Maybe we can go ahead and fight one there, because these guys clearly aren't damn it, not sleep again. Guys clearly aren't the sorcerers, and if that's the case, well then we're kind of screwed in terms of trying to get the quest completed. Ow. Okay. Excuse me, game. I'm trying to move forward. Out of the way. I'm gonna run down this way and see if there are any baddies over here we can take care of. That might be a sorcerer, perhaps. Maybe. Yes. No. Oh, not a slime. Come here, buddy. Stay on the screen. Don't you run away. Don't you run away. You get your ass back here. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and try to do a little tension mode and see if I can catch him. Come here. Where are you at? No slime. I see. I'm gonna see if Coup de Grace will finish him off. If it does, and... maybe we can get some experience for this. This would be pretty badass, because I haven't killed any of them in this game yet. Where'd he go? I said I'm flying for sure, but I don't know if he's dead. Probably not. Sound like he ran away. Damn it. Okay, guys. I'm not seeing any sorcerers around here. Lies, game. Nothing but dirty lies. So, the only last place to check out is this kind of like swampy, muddy area, but I don't know why there'd be sorcerers hanging out around here. Movement impaired. I mean, I see one, oh, just this freaking slime ball over here. Get out of here, tired of you. And no more. So, yeah, we're gonna evac out of here, and I'll go ahead and take care of that off screen, show you guys exactly where I do it. Oh, it's a bummer. You know, 5 minutes in this episode, proving that I'm nothing but a goddamn liar. Well, I shouldn't be the one being called the liar. I think it's whoever freaking made that monster compendium that I've been using to figure out where some of these baddies are hanging out at. Alright, Dork and Kiro leveled up. Let's see what they're at. 13 points? Whirly Bird. After an issue to blow foes away. That's a powerful grounding. Let's see here. Ramps up the rate which tension grows? Heck yeah. Because as you guys have been seeing lately, I've kind of had to been turning to these other guys for their tension boost to help me out. So any little bit counts, faux show. And we can work twice on his wisdom here. Let's go. Oh, damn it. Come on, game. Let's go ahead and get that wisdom up a little bit too for Doric. Very nice. And then Kirill, you got 11 here. I've used Thunder Thrust a few times.
You'll be Thunder Thrust.
That's the next one I really want to learn. Is this, use the revive someone without having to use a Yggdrasil leaf, which would be nice, because I've been dying quite a bit lately. But in the meantime, let's go get his wisdom up. Nice, we're looking good. Lucius, anything you can really get at this time? I don't think so. Not with this 4 points. Come on, guy, we gotta be. Gotta make it more than that for show. Alright, so that sorcerer bit was a failed attempt. Let's go ahead and see where we can go ahead and take care of some of these quest items. One in granite. Which one is this one? To the bigger bag. I wanna get the king's new digs though. Is this it? Yeah, let's go. Head back to Arba. Take care of this Tyrantosaurus Rex. And go ahead and get the king his new clothes. Be looking good in the neighborhood. I wonder if it's just going to be clear the castle, take out a bunch of baddies. I hope so. Arba, yeah, it looks like it's just going to be kill all the baddies. And if that's the case, I'm down for that. Get ourselves some experience along the way. I'm a big fan of that. Because, like I've said, we need a lot more experience at this point. Because the way we're going, we're going to get our asses handed to us and not be able to get that spiffy map that I want to get. Oh, no, freaking rocking me like a hurricane. Alright, or is that more like a Texas tornado? I don't know, I get those suckers confused all the time. What do you mean you don't know your scientific wind forces, AC? Like, no, I don't. Come on, let's go ahead and get the fire burning. Yeah, make it all toasty. Get out of the way, freaking zombie bastards. You're done for. Because I know I've got a bunch of baddies waiting for me over here, too. Oh, look at these guys all hanging out, chilling all max, relaxing all cool. Rip your head off for someone else that cares because you guys are gonna die. No, don't put me to sleep, Oh, defense reduced? I'm okay with that. I can manage with the little lower defense. It's just that freaking A if you go ahead and put me to sleep, then we have problems. Alright, go ahead and take care of these bad guys. More Skeletors to be beaten up on. Take some cash money. Nice. Yeah, go ahead and... Oh, damn it. Got put to sleep. Ah. Wake up. And he's a flaming slush. Yeah, hold the fire. Okay, Big Bird, you are toast. Get some items along the way. And more Big Birds. Oh, these guys are bastards. I hate these guys. They take forever to kill, and then... You know, you see him on the map, you're like, where the hell? What the hell am I exactly fighting here? It's like, oh, I gotta jump in the air and smack him around a little bit. That's how I'm gonna find him. Let's go over here. Take care of that baddie real quick. More smacking around the baddies. Sweet. Oh, 5 of these guys. Let's get them nice and messed up. Yeah. Baked them real good. Come on, just die, sorcerer guy. Man, it's taking a lot more effort to kill these baddies, I'm noticing. I remember not too long ago, it was like, oh yeah, one shot, we'll move on, all's good in the world. Now it's like, not so much. We got ourselves a recipe, okay. Maybe cook us up something real good, real fresh. Yeah, poisoned, whatever. Okay, I'll go ahead and just do the... Get tension mode going. Beat the crap out of these guys even more so. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here, zombie nation. And where you at, big bird? I see you floating around causing trouble. Yeah, take it down. Beautiful. And then we've got... is this him? Is this Tyrannosaurus Rex over here? Well, if it is, let's go ahead and fork his ass over a little bit, shall we? Come on, do some decent damage with a little coup de grace. Beautiful. And toast him up a little bit while we're at it. I know I'm going to have to head up this way. Oh, there's a... Okay, this must not be him. This just seems to be like one of the regular baddies. So we'll take him out the way we would all these other guys. Oh, more zombies to deal with first, though. Get the easy kills out of the way. Oh, yeah, stick your hand up. Help me. No one's going to help you. No one loves you. And... Oh, damn it. Ran away right before I could hit him with the freaking flame slash. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Just, Come on, take him down, guys. He's got to almost be dead. There he goes. Woo! And that zombie is toast. So I gotta head up here real quick. So there's one baddie that I guess got left behind. He's gonna just chill up here. He's like, oh, I'm never gonna beat the level. I'll just chill here. Whatever. Oh, no. No, big bird, we found you. Don't give us that crap. All right, get down on the ground so we can smack you around. Where'd you go? I guess he's dead. Beautiful. Say, Geronimo. Say, Geronimo. Oh, man. Guys, I got all the jams stuck in my head right now. All the classics, like, say, Geronimo. Well, maybe not the classic necessarily, but it's a good song. I still like that. All right, we've done some good work around here, guys. Cleared out quite a bit. I could go up that way to the chambers, but I know that's where the main guy we have to kill is hanging out with. So let's go ahead and take the long way home. Take the long way home. See more gems. We'll take care of these baddies. Get ourselves some experience. Okay, guys. I see you ripping your heads off, all that, looking all max and max and all cool. But you guys are toast. For show. And I see another Skeletor hanging around here. We'll chop him up real quick. And come on, big bird. Where are you flying around? Oh, missed. Come on, you can't be missing him. You gotta take him out. There he goes. Down he goes. And we got another loser. Take you down. Real quick, I don't know what's the obsession with taking people down right now, but they're going down either way. Oh, man. Let's keep on slashing away. We got this eventually. We'll take them down. Come on. I love that they always tend to have them come in pairs. It's always better when you come together. But yeah, don't be greedy. Come on, down he goes. Beautiful. I'll take his coin as a memento of this occasion. Ooh, Dragonhide. Nice. Maybe that'll come in handy at some point. And who do we have waiting for us up yonder? It looks like a bunch of baddies just chilling here. No big deal. Oh, more zombies and some Skeletors. Oh, just all Skeletors. Never mind. Okay, we'll take care of these assholes real quick. And we'll continue moving forward. I want to keep this tension boost as long as I can, so when we go ahead and fight the main dude... Oh, there we go. Let's see. I'm waiting for a baddie just to pop out. Nope. Wow. They're actually going to give us some items and not try to kill us? That's a first. Jeez. Alright, so let's head on this way. As you can see in the lower area coming up, they have some baddies just hanging out over here. So let's work our way over to them and whoop their asses. Yeah, I see you, Tyrannosaurus. You're gonna die soon enough, buddy boy. But in the meantime, yeah, let's take these jackasses out. Those freaking zombies got the Texas tornadoes to deal with. Now, granted, if the freaking Tyrannosaurus wants to come this way and wants to fight, then I'll gladly go into tension mode and whoop his ass a little bit. But in the meantime, I'm just gonna focus on doing normal attacks. Get some combos going. Yeah, look at that combo, baby. Moving up to 63. Oh! Alright. just kind of watch this. If you guys watch, if you guys are wrestling fans and you watch Lucha Underground, freaking Tyrannosaurus acting like Mil Muertes in season 2, just sitting in that throne chair, just kind of watching the action go on and not getting himself involved at all. Like a bastardo way. Man, I love that show. It's like, they got good storylines and the wrestling is legit to back it up. So I'm all for that. All for that show. Back it up 100%. Alright, oh, there he is. I see the big old Tyrannosaurus, but I'm going to take care of his baddie minions over here first. I mean, we might have woken him up, pissed him off, and he might be charging after us, which would be a different story. Then we can go ahead and deal some damage to him too. But for now, I just want to take care of these guys. Get, like I said, as much experience we can get, the better. Come on, zombie boys. Zombie boys. No relation to Soldier Boy. I'm trying to make it the Soldier Boy rap, but Soldier Boy told him. But of course, failed at that. My rap skills are a little on the weak side, so just not gonna do it. Can't do it. Won't do it. I'm new it. Okay, let's just keep working on these zombie boys here. Come on, freaking die already, boy. Down he goes. Beautiful. And so we got these guys. Oh yeah, he's just, look at him just chilling by the throne. Whatever, guy. We'll go ahead and kill you too. I hope he chills there just in the meantime. Ah, come on, zombie. I thought we killed all you guys. Shoot. Oh, there's another one hanging around here. Damn, guys. This game loves their freaking zombie monsters. Probably all for that show, Walking Dead. We got that hooked on. I was, like, blanking on the name of it royally right there. I was like, what's the name of the show? Plant vs. Zombies? But nope. That's a different game. Not even a TV show. Could probably make an interesting cartoon out of it, at least. Patent pending. But yeah, this game, surprisingly, it seems like we're fighting zombies galore in this game. Yeah, go ahead, yell at someone else. I'll go ahead and just hit you with the flame slash. Down you go. Oh yeah, guys, I think that just leaves one baddie left. And you know what? We got a bunch of help we can get, so let's go ahead and bring these guys out. Yeah, come on, guys. Let's go ahead and whoop some ass. Come on, get out of here. Now, let's do a little tension mode. And we're gonna come right after you, Tyrannosaurus. I ain't scared of you. Bullshit, don't be jumping around like an asshole. Yeah, burn him up real good. Oh man, we're doing some serious damage to this guy. Super. This is awesome, guys. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, we'll finish him off in style with the little coup de grace. Oh, you are no moss, my friend. Beautiful. Exactly as planned. And we got ourselves a dragon hide for that kill. Sweet. So we've gone ahead and saved Arbo once again. Oh, Lucius, would it be anything else, my friend? Oh, this chair's squeaking up a storm. Glad the microphone's picking that all up. Ooh. Wouldn't want to miss out on any chair squeaking action. Jesus. Okay. Got the serious music going on here. So we know we must be nearing the end of the quest. No level ups. Yeah, semi-decent experience. Some gold. All sorts of goodies. And just to see, did we kill any sorcerers along the way? Ooh, we did. We actually killed 23 sorcerers, so I don't know what the difference was there, but we did get the quest completed. So let's go ahead and report the King's new clothes. And we'll get His Royal Highness Dorcas Malorcas some new garbs. Why not? Give me that King Slime action. Ba-bow! And we see Dork's alternative costume. So let's go ahead and equip that on him. See what it looks like. Again, it's all it is like a slight color swap. Purple boots, brown boots, and we'll go with the new outfit, why not? We're looking good. Let's begin. Oh, okay, yeah, we can talk to the postmistress. Hello there. Talk to the, oh! You tried using the Saint Ashes, and so far so good. All right, Marina, good girl. All right, Eleanor, all's good, and that old Tyrannosaurus is out of the way. And so it all seems to be right in the world. And because of that, we deserves ourselves. Yes, we deserve ourselves a little break. So I'm going to call it an episode here. So guys, thank you so much for watching this episode. Like always, leave a like, comment, subscribe, share this video with your friends. Also, make sure to follow me on Twitter at ACConsular, all one word. Till next time, guys, this is The Consular, and I will see ya.